Hi, welcome to Four Sides TV and this is me, Anushka Tyagi. The Rajasthan Cabinet under the leadership of Chief Minister Bhajan Lal Sharma has approved a series of significant decisions aimed at boosting infrastructure and development across the state. Key highlights include the construction of a greenfield airport in Kota, an Aero City project in Jaipur and initiatives to enhance power generation and solar energy technology. These decisions were announced just a day before the commencement of the assembly session in Rajasthan. Here's a special report from Four Sides TV with me, Anushka Tyagi. The cabinet meeting chaired by Chief Minister Bhajan Lal Sharma outlined ambitious plans to propel Rajasthan towards economic growth and self-sufficiency. State Industry Minister Rajyavardhan Rathore disclosed that a greenfield airport will be established in Kota with an MOU scheduled for signing in August. Additionally, Jaipur will witness the development of an Aero City aimed at bolstering the state's aviation infrastructure and attracting investments. Minister Rathore further highlighted the government's commitment to enhancing power generation capabilities, aiming for self-reliance in every production. Plans include the adoption of new technologies for solar energy to harness Rajasthan's abundant sunlight. He also announced favorable land policies to facilitate industrial growth, reducing land acquisition cost to 7.5% of district land committee rates. In a move to boost employment opportunities and skill development, the government plans to establish 3 flying schools in Kishangarh, Bilwara and Jalawar. This initiative is expected to cater to the growing demand for skilled aviation professionals and contribute to the state's economic diversification. Deputy Chief Minister Premchand Barwa emphasized the government's dedication to transforming Rajasthan into a developed state through strategic infrastructure projects and policy reforms. He reiterated the administration's focus on its inclusive growth and sustainable development across all regions of the state. Minister Jogaram Patel addressed issues pertaining to governance and transparency, highlighting corrective measures taken by the cabinet. He mentioned the decision to address operational flaws in the management of Gandhi Vatika and emphasized restoring public trust in governance processes. In conclusion, the Rajasthan government's proactive stance in approving these infrastructure projects reflects its commitment to accelerating economic growth and development. The initiatives announced, including the Greenfield Airport in Kota, Aero City in Jaipur, and advancements in renewable energy, are poised to attract substantial investments and create employment opportunities. As the assembly session begins, these decisions are set to pave the way for a transformative phase in Rajasthan's journey towards prosperity and self-reliance. This comprehensive report captures the essence of the Rajasthan Cabinet's recent decisions and their potential impact on the state's future. Stay tuned for more updates on developments in Rajasthan and beyond.